Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
So have yourself a happy, happy birthday. Many more from Joe and Sue.
Are you ready?
Hi, Michael. It's Kelly, of course. And I said I was going to do this without crying, so I could do a really good job of this, I hope. Erin's laughing at me right now. Anyways, she's leaving the room. And I just want to say how much you mean to me. You're like the son that I never had. And if I could have chosen a son out of all the guys on the planet and potential of a male to be my son, it would be you. And so I got you the easy way. I didn't have to give birth to you. So I got you because Erin found you, and I'm so glad we picked you up at Brock Mission High School. I'm glad we made all those moves to make it over there and how serendipitous it's all been for us to be here together. So thank you for being in my life. Thank you for being the most wonderful guy ever and being so respectful and loving and caring and looking after Erin. Whole ball of wax. You take the cake. And I love you very much. Thanks. Happy birthday.
Happy 24th birthday, Mike.
Nice to meet you. Happy birthday. Have a good one.
Mike, you're a good boss and a hard worker, and I want to wish you a happy birthday.
Recording.
Well, why don't I love Michael? He's the most caring, most sweetest, lovable, and handsomest guy in the entire world. He's my best friend and my rock, and the person that I can tell my deepest and darkest secrets to. Happy birthday, Michael. I love you so much. I'm so excited for our future together, and I'm so grateful to have you in my life.
Happy birthday, Michael!
Hi, Michael. Happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful, great day. I'm sure you will. Amy and I just want to say we love you very much. We think you're such an amazing guy. We hear from so many people, we see how kind and caring and considerate you are for so many people. We love you very much. Have a great day.
Hey Mike, remember that time that you went to the Lumineers concert without me? Okay, well I'm not going to give you full detail on that. But, just want to say you are such an amazing boss. I'm so happy that I get to hang out with you almost every day. And even though you've become that super, super, super annoying older brother figure in my life that thinks he's cool, you're still pretty awesome. I'll give you awesome, not cool. Anyways, I hope you have a really great birthday. You're 24 now, which means you're old. And can't wait to see you at the next year brings for you. Happy birthday, buddy.
Hey, Mike.
Happy birthday. You're one of the greatest guys I've ever had to work with. So keep up the great work. And happy birthday, man.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Mike.
Hey, Leanne.
Hi.
Where are you?
Up here.
We're ready? Awesome. For those of you who don't know, my name is Leanne and this is Claire, and we are here to tell you today why Mike is the man. He's a hard worker. As we can see every day, because we're right across the street, we see him cleaning the front of Lettuce Love, we see the hours he puts in. Part of him being a hard worker is he knows everybody's first name, you know. So when you go into Lettuce Love, it's like walking into the cheer set where everybody knows your name. Okay, next. Half full. Mike always sees the glass or the smoothie half full, so he's always optimistic. He's always positive. I don't think I've ever heard him utter a negative or a bad word about anything or anybody. Model. He's got a great smile. He's a model citizen. Why? Because he's so sweet and nice and kind. He's good to the planet, good to animals. He's great to people. He's cute, so next. Loyal. Mike is the true definition of a loyal person. He has been dedicated to his longtime girlfriend since high school, so that right there tells you that he's a committed person, he's loyal, he's faithful like a dog. So we say on that note that vote for Mike for mayor.
Guys, you do know it's his birthday, right?
What?
No.
What?
This is a birthday video.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay. Hi, Mike. All those things are true, so happy birthday!
Hey, Mike. Happy birthday. Wow, you're getting so old right now, and I'm sorry I'm not with you. I kind of wish you were with me. It's kind of a cool spot that I'm at, but I wish that you have an awesome birthday. I'll be there for you next year, and I just think you're the awesomest guy that I know. You got the biggest heart of anybody I ever know. And you are just so kind and caring. You do what you do and you ask nothing for it. And that's just such an incredible trait to have, to be so kind and generous and loving. And I don't know what else you can say. If I was a chick, I'd probably want to marry you. But I'm not. But anyway, I love you and happy birthday, buddy. Talk soon. Bye.
Hi. Happy birthday, Mike. I just want to say you're an awesome guy to work with. You've always got her back. And you're a great friend as well. I don't know what else to fucking say. Happy birthday. Didn't I already say that? You're gonna put this in the video, aren't you? Better not make me look bad.
You do that to yourself, Brad.
Yeah, I know.
Hi, Mike. This is Maya from TAMP. Just wanted to say happy birthday. Love everybody here.